just a second to share. The power of prayer is amazing. Amen. You guys don't even know. You don't even know until you come to this place. You come into this place where, you know, where so many obstacles are coming at you at once and a million times more than that. And then you have to sort it out between you and your actions and your children and your wife and then your mom and everybody else and all your friends. As an entertainer, it became my fans first. My wife noticed. I said, honey, you know, I gotta play music. She goes, David, maybe it's time that we slow down just a little bit for so you can catch your breath, honey, because you are really, really hard. And when having someone like that on your side that supports you and take care of you, they make sure that you do all of the right things. You know, because I'm all in, I'm a fanatic, true and true, and I don't listen to nobody. But my wife, I may wear the pants, but she wear the Debonese. Oh, holy people, underwear. Sorry, holy people, like, yeah, but these. I made this announcement told a friend, I said, he goes, so what do you do to make yourself, you know, pull through at the wall? Two things, you always gotta hydrate, yeah? And you always gotta eat because you need your strength. And the third thing is, you need someone to support you, make sure that you do one and two. And so my brother looked at my wife, he goes, I must be hot, I take it into the bathroom. I said, no, stupid, hydrate and eat, Lolo. So, yeah, gotta, sometimes people just stuck with their heads up their asses. You gotta listen and pay close attention. Because these are the things that's gonna help. And I am so happy that at this point in time in my life, I started a second journey, and that is to be cancer-free.
Thank you. rain, rain.